In this video, you will learn how to tidy up and document your workflows in KNIME Analytics platform. Let's get started. You've created a workflow that solves various problems. It reads some customer data, cleans entries, and transforms a bunch of values. You open it after 1 week, and we have absolutely no memory of what is going on here. Which data were you reading? Which new columns have you created? To get the best out of visual programming, it is important to keep your workflows tidy and documented. Let's look at a few ways to do that effectively. First of all, it is very useful to edit the node label. Select a node, double-click Add Comment, and write a short sentence about what happens in that node. Then, right-click on an empty space and add the new workflow annotation. They are very handy to comment on parts of a workflow. Resize the workflow annotation and double-click to edit its content. Use the toolbar above to format the content. Set headings, add bullet point or numbered lists, format the text, align it, add text dividers, and change the color of the annotation. You can also add links. For example, add the link to the data source in a new annotation. A workflow can have hundreds of nodes. Sometimes it is clever to hide some of the complexity to keep the workflow readable and understandable. Metanodes can help you with that. You can imagine metanodes as simple folders containing a bunch of nodes inside. Ideally, those nodes together create a logical block in your workflow. For example, these three nodes perform some sort of cleaning. Select them and put them inside a metanode, which you can name Data Cleaning. Now the workflow looks tidier because it shows fewer nodes, but it's still possible to understand what is going on at a glance. You can inspect the content of a metanode anytime by double-clicking it. Note that you can also tidy up your workflow with components. Components look a lot like metanodes, but are way more complex. They can have their own configuration window, a composite view, and can be more easily shared and reused. Finally, each workflow has its own description to be edited. Move to the Description tab and click the pencil to edit the workflow metadata. Write a meaningful description, add relevant external resources, and set the related tags. Note that if you upload the workflow to the Community Hub, the information given here will appear in the workflow page. In this video, you've learned how to tidy up and document your workflows in KNIME Analytics platform.